Prepare for routine equipment check.
What? Where am I?
Operational details have been classified for your protection. Memory gaps are a standard side effect. Stand and lower your visor for software calibration. With your visor, Agent?
No. The calibration's complete.
Right. You're disoriented. Remain calm. Next, we'll test the cloaking functionality on your hostile environment suit.
Understood.
Enable your cloaking device at this time.
Cloaking functionality verified. You may decloak. Decloak, Agent. Code 54!
Rogue Agent, send reinforcements immediately!
Encrypted connection, and I need retrieval now. I can't remember what happened.
Nova? I think they wiped your memories. We're being held prisoner in a shielded facility. We'll have to escape to contact the Dominion.
Weren't we on a mission? What happened?
Whole lot of bad luck, but we'll figure it out. Head to the armory. You're gonna need a weapon.
En route.
Nova, how'd you get away from the guards?
My visor had these messages. Were they from you?
No, they separated us and I couldn't help you. I'm sorry.
Heading out. All right, I've got a rifle.
Nice, but you'll need more than that. Head to the research bay next.
Charm.
Pierce and Delta are being held here, too. It's not gonna be easy to reach all of us.
We're a team. We're getting out together. And then I wanna know what the hell happened here. I can do this.
Attention! This facility's termination sequence has been activated.
This is not what we needed.
Nova, they're coming for us. You have to move, quick.
Doing my best here. I needed that.
Execute the Dominion ghosts!
Our allies are being attacked.
Heading out. I can do
this. I thought they were gonna kill me.
We should try to get the others. I can't let them die here.
Of course. I'm right behind you.
Understood.
This way!
These soldiers aren't from the Dominion. What's happening, Nova? Nothing makes sense.
Our last mission went wrong. I think we were captured. Follow me. Whatever it takes.
Thank God you made it. Let's go.
Come on. We're all getting out of here. Got it. Wait, we're in Sharpsburg. We can contact the Dominion forces in this city.
We should get off world first. No way of knowing who's a spy here. There are shuttles up ahead. The fastest way to them would be with these vultures.
Our chances are better if we split up.
Pierce and I will go separately. Good luck out there.
All right. We better get going, Stone. We've got to be careful. There are civilians around here. Shuttles. Once I'm out of here, I'm going to need some answers.
Come in. Any Dominion vessels in range? This is Agent X41822N requesting emergency retrieval. Please respond.
Do not exit your ship until an escort arrives. Surrender your weapons and await further instructions.
Thank you for escorting her down to this base. I want to keep things quiet. So it is you.
Admiral Horner.
What's the last thing you remember?
I escaped from a base I didn't recognize. Not Dominion. What was that place? Why was I there?
Nova, you've been MIA. You and several other ghosts haven't reported in for months.
So I wasn't on a mission, and this isn't a debriefing.
No, it's not. We have evidence that links you to a terrorist group known as the Defenders of Man. You're wanted for treason against the Terran Dominion.
Treason? I've always been loyal to the Dominion. You know that.
It's not my call. Valerian will have a lot of questions for you when he arrives.
Admiral Horner, Zerg forces are heading for our location.
All hands to battle stations.
Look, I believe you, Nova. You're not the type to go AWOL. But you'll have to prove me right. If you're as good as your record says you are, you'll be all the help we need.
Our position is secure. We're ready to head out.
One more thing, Nova. Swan wanted to have a word with you.
Yeah, I've been working on a jumpsuit that's ready for some field testing. You can't cloak in it, but it'll let you jump like one of those Reaper guys.
Well, I can't say no to that.
I've sent a distress call to the Emperor's fleet. We have to hold until his forces arrive.
Great.
Nova, our outermost defenses are falling. We need reinforcements now.
Status report.
Who wants some?
En route. Acknowledged.
The Grand Reaper has arrived.
Well done, everyone. We've brought them down.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Loud and clear. Got it.
Admiral Warner, Terran battlecruisers are warping in above the Zerg's position, but they aren't the Emperor's.
What? I don't like the look of this.
Sit.
Our allies.
We're taking heavy damage. Nova, try to weaken more of their forces before they reach us.
Our allies are being attacked.
They're sending out a broadcast, patching it through.
The Zerg have always been a threat. But today, the Emperor's forces have proved that they are too weak to protect the people of Boria. But the Defenders of Man are here for you. We will do all we can to safeguard your future.
Admiral, they're contacting us directly.
Let's hear it.
This world is under our protection. Surrender the Ghost and evacuate, or face the consequences.
Like hell we will.
Nova, get your forces back here. They can't stop us from leaving while they're still fighting the Zerg. We'll have to meet the Emperor elsewhere.
We have just received a new report from the controversial Defenders of Man. They claim that more Zerg attacks are imminent, and Emperor Valerian has refused to take necessary action to protect civilians. General Davis has supported the Emperor, while Magistrate Grayson says this could mean the worst for Valerian's regime.
Nova, I'm glad to see you made it here safely.
The Defenders of Man didn't make it easy.
No, not for either of us. Yet if we work together, I believe we can stop them before they tear apart the Dominion.
And your rule.
I am not the man my father was. I wish to serve a greater good. I think we have that much in common. This ship is at your disposal, along with my covert ops crew. You will lead them. All I ask in return is your loyalty.
You have it.
I was hoping you'd say that. Rigel? Your new weapons and technology specialist. He has something for you.
Our scans show that your memories have been altered, but it may still be possible to recover them. This device sends an electric pulse through your neural inhibitor. The process is unpleasant, but it can restore recent memories.
I'll be fine. It's not working. I just keep seeing the city where I grew up. But it's destroyed, covered in creep. I shouldn't remember it that way. I never went back after the Zerg attacked.
Or perhaps you did.
Why would the Defenders of Man operate out of Tarsonis?
A good question. Go there and find out.
Thank you.
infestations have formed over the garrison entrances. You'll need to clear them away to gain access.
Let's move. We won't be safe until our soldiers are in position. There's an infestation. It's even more disgusting than I expected.
You'd best destroy it quickly.
SCB ready.
I'll make it happen.
Nuclear missile ready.
Confirm that last.
Nova, I have completed preparations for a nuclear strike. We may call it down when needed.
Excellent work, Rigel. Never know when I'm gonna find myself outnumbered. I'm reading you.
Base is under attack.
Okay. The infestation's gone. We're ready to get some forces set up here. Painting the target.
You want a piece of me, boy? Armed and ready. This better be.
The perimeter's in place. I'm switching to infiltration gear and going in. Here. Wait, I recognize that.
Oh?
Weapon storage. It's some kind of energy sword prototype. Looks useful.
You should let me examine it.
Of course. After some field testing.
My scans indicate that there's a communications hub ahead.
I'll check it out.
Oh God, what was that?
There's a ghost here. Report to me.
Acknowledged. En route.
Who is that?
Loud and clear. En route. I think I found something. You were right, Rigel. It is the comms room. Let's listen in.
We have a security breach. All personnel should evacuate immediately so we can scrub the facility. I think this might be an extreme measure. No, I understand. This is bigger than we are. I will finalize the preparations.
They're shutting down. I don't have much time to get answers. Find out where he's going. Acknowledged.
There may be another communication terminal further along. My scans are inconclusive.
It's a good enough lead for now. En route. Got it.
The emitter's activated. Go!
A psi emitter? How did they get a hold of one of those?
You don't have long to find out. It's drawing zerg into the facility.
Make it happen.
Who is that?
En route.
Head to the shuttles! Now!
Business. Got it. Loud and clear. They're rushing out of here.
That might be their first sensible course of action.
Acknowledged. En route.
Warning. An unrestrained Zerg presence has been detected in the facility. All personnel report to emergency stations.
Large numbers of Zerg are mobilizing. Their emitter seems to be highly effective.
Consider it done. Loud and clear. Strictly business.
The perimeter is failing. I will recall forces on your order, Nova.
Do it. I can get out of here myself after I catch this guy. He's just ahead.
The plan hasn't changed. All teams ready for deployment. Stand by.
Operation Live.
Some will die so others can live.
No!
Target world identified. Calculating anticipated casualties.
Rigel, I've got intel.
Yes.
The defenders of man are staging a Zerg attack on a civilian world.
But why?
They're trying to discredit Emperor Valerian. Enough Zerg attacks and he'll look weak. Thousands will die, Rigel. We have to stop this now.
Deployed.
Awaiting exit orders.
Roger that. Fall back to our position.
Situation out there, Rigel.
Reports are coming in from major population centers. They detail extensive damage and high casualties. It seems all evacuation efforts were unsuccessful.
How many Zerg are there?
Enough to vastly outnumber our forces, including all of the Dominion personnel on the world below. We are too late, Nova.
Damn it!
However, the Defenders of Man fleet is inbound. They have announced their intention to protect civilians.
So they want to look like heroes to these people. They're not, but we are. Take us to the surface.
This was a resort world. Most of the people here were tourists. They were in no position to face the Zerg when they arrived. I fear the devastation has already been substantial. Scanning the Zerg hives now. You'll need to destroy their hatcheries to prevent their numbers from growing.
I'll do my best.
Acknowledged.
Exceptional progress, Nova. Your base is prepared, and the Goliaths are online. But there's some unusual activity with the warp signatures. Nova, it isn't the Zerg.
What's happening?
The Tal'Darin Death Fleet is invading this world.
I am Jannara, first ascendant of the Tal'Darin. Our High Lord has charged me with the eradication of the defenders of man. Do not interfere.
That's a tempting solution, but any assault on the defenders' position will surely kill the civilians. Evacuation is impossible.
Then we have no choice. We have to protect the defenders.
Only until we defeat the Protoss. I see they're using shield projectors to channel power into a mothership. It's currently in orbit, but it seems likely they'll use it to destroy the defenders once it's fully charged.
We better take out those projectors. Let's go. Status report.
I've identified the locations of the shield projectors. Here they are.
I'll destroy them as fast as I can. But first, I have to make sure our defenses are secure against the Zerg.
Yes. Although you eliminated enough hatcheries to moderately reduce their numbers.
You've done well, troopers! The Protoss are leaving!
What is this? Those Dominion Terrans have disrupted our mothership shields. Make them suffer.
She's sending forces to our base. Prepare to defend it.
I'm on my way.
Hellbat, coming through. Hellbat, coming
Humanity
through.
Will triumph over the alien threat. We will win this day.
Send our mothership to incinerate that wretched Terran and all who aid her.
The mothership's on a course for our base. This is your chance to finish it off, Nova.
Status report. Say again?
The Tal'Darim are withdrawing, Nova. The defenders' forces have rallied and are fighting off the last of the Zerg. Civilian evacuations can resume shortly. You've saved thousands of lives.
They'll take all the credit for this victory, though.
Most likely. Nonetheless, I've informed the Emperor of our actions here. At least he will know the truth.
Then that will have to be enough. I'm heading back to the Griffin.
Leaving thousands dead on Tirador 9. But this attack also heralds an alarming new development. The return of the Protoss. Tensions run high in the wake of the battle. It is unclear whether the Protoss meant to eliminate the Zerg or us as well. We've reached out to General Davis of the Dominion's armed forces for comment. General?
This is a terrible tragedy, Kate. My heart goes out to all its victims. The Dominion must protect them. Now, as for the Protoss...
Nova, we have a guest. May I introduce Alarak, High Lord of the Tal'Darim?
Oh, for creatures with such short lifespans, you Terrans are always so eager to die.
What do you want?
The same as you. To annihilate the defenders of man. They destroyed a remote Tal'Darin outpost, and then scurried away before the Death Fleet could retaliate. Such brazen disrespect demands retribution. I will exterminate them like the pests they are. And you will find them for me. From what I understand, that's your area of expertise.
If I knew where they were hiding, I'd already be there. But I can't remember anything.
Once one of them. Well, you may be more useful than I anticipated. I suppose you've already attempted to restore your memories. Terran minds are so malleable. What you require is Terrazine.
Terrazine? I don't even have access to it.
But I do. I will lead you to its source in exchange for you taking me to the defenders of man. Do we have a bargain?
Rigel, what do we know about Jarvan Minor?
Very little. The Emergen Protectorate sent a research colony to it years ago, but lost contact with their personnel. No one knows why.
That's disturbing. Well, let's go find out what happened here.
Nova, the Tau Darim are contacting us directly.
You may have impressed High Lord Alarak in our last battle, but you haven't impressed me. I will be competing with you for the Terrazine in this challenge. May the best warrior ascend to victory.
I think she's still mad about her mothership. This isn't going to be easy. All right, Rigel. Have you identified all of the device locations?
Naturally. Here they are. The Emergens appear to be using biomechanical engineering to facilitate the extraction process.
You can study it later. Right now, I need to get my forces ready to protect the devices while I'm harvesting from them.
Order.
SCB ready.
Looks like something terrible happened here.
Complete.
Damn it. I think I found the missing researchers, Rigel. All infested. We're off to a good start. The first device is activating. Strange. There's some kind of creature inside the device.
Nova, the extraction process is drawing infested toward the device.
On the move. I'll make it happen.
SCB ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Nova here.
We could use some help here.
The last device is firing up. We're almost done here.
Lay it on me. Give us your...
Again?
Go, go, go!
How'd you say? Need something liberated?
Impossible. This primitive creature has defeated our forces!
Yes. Twice now. Where is High Lord Alarak?
Nova, it appears that despite my doubts, you have emerged the victor. The Terrazine you have gathered will lead you to the defenders of man, provided it does not destroy your primitive consciousness.
That's reassuring. How should I contact you once I know where they are?
When the time comes, I will know.
Nova. I've gone through your findings from Tarsonis and the attack on Tirador 9. They're compelling. But I can't take action against the defenders of man until we know who is leading them.
I agree. And that's why I have this.
Terrazine? You've seen what it does to people. The hallucinations. Insanity.
And yet, there is nothing more effective for memory restoration.
He's right. It's the only option we have.
Do what you have to do. The protests are intensifying. You need to evacuate immediately. So be it. I will not have violence outside the palace. Nova, report back soon. And be careful.
Seems like he could take his own advice.
Oh, he won't. But as for the Terrazine, I can make the process safer by administering it to you in microdoses. It will take longer to restore all of your memories, but the chances of a psychotic episode are greatly reduced.
No psychotic episodes. You've convinced me. Let's get started.
Try to remember everything you see.
Medical scan is complete. Well done, Nova. You're ready for this.
Thanks. The defenders of man have already done so much for the Dominion. I'm glad I was sent here to help out.
The Admiral wasn't lying when he said we'd be working with the best soldiers under his command. Your visor should have the latest briefing.
Oh, I've been meaning to tell you. It's been acting up lately.
Don't worry. We'll update the software when you get back. Good luck out there.
Are you all right?
I know where they sent me on my last mission. It's not much, but it might lead to something more. This is it, Rigel. I remember being in that city.
We'll need to clear this area for our base. Unfortunately, there are still infestors lingering here.
Not for long.
Excellent. That blast destroyed the Zerg's only infestation pit, so they won't be able to spawn any additional infestors.
Track anything that looks like an advanced structure. I need to limit the number of powerful Zerg I'm facing.
Of course. I'll let you know when you approach one.
All right. Time to search those coordinates for evidence. I'm reading you. This is the first location, Rigel. My memories are faint, so I'm going to take another dose of Terrazine to fill them in.
I'll be standing by.
As stated in your mission files, this planet is considered a high-risk target for the Zerg. We don't want to raise alarm, but we have developed new security equipment that can incapacitate Zerg in the event of an invasion. You need to set it up quietly, then we'll be able to keep everyone safe when the time comes.
Understood. The first site is ready for activation, Maxwell.
Good. Now you need to calibrate the equipment to defend against one of the Zerg species.
Ready to proceed to the next area.
I was supposed to be securing this place against the Zerg.
It doesn't seem to have worked. You are near the only Ultralisk caverns in the area, however.
Really? I'll destroy them. Then we'll be rid of those creatures. I'm reading you. I'll make it happen. I'm reading you.
Who wants some?
I'm taking more Terrazine. Keep an eye on things, Rigel.
Certainly. Hopefully you will reveal something more significant this time.
Didn't the Dominion brass say that the feral Zerg attacks weren't a threat now? I wonder what changed.
Must be something big. Takes a lot of time and money to make security equipment like this.
If it works like Maxwell says, this tech could be a big help to us out in the field. Why hasn't anyone told us about it?
Could be an oversight. Could be they're lying to us. Either way, I don't like it.
I need to know more. Something seems off about all of this.
you gonna give me orders?
Stone. I still don't know what happened to him. I hope he made it out of Sharpsburg.
You are the only missing ghost who has reported back to the Dominion.
That doesn't mean he's gone.
Go, go, go! Hellbat, coming through!
On.
Doc?
Status report. I had suspicions about the defenders of Man, Rigel. I need to know what happened next.
Any status updates, agents?
We're here at the third site. It's taking a little longer than expected.
Your extraction team is waiting. Move quickly.
I still have to do a sweep on our operations center when we're done with the activations. Our mission backup files are there.
All right. I'm almost finished. Strange. There's some psionic resonance after the activation. What the hell is this? Defending this world from the Zerg. We use them to destroy it.
The truth can be difficult.
Not as difficult as the Defenders' lives will be when I'm done here. I'm reading. Say again?
Let's... Armed and ready.
I'm running out of chances. I need to find that evidence.
If the Defenders are lying to us about working with the Dominion, then they must have someone on the inside.
We can't be sure of anything yet. I'll try to override the equipment security codes after I activate it. I think it's a psi emitter. Just like the Confederacy used years ago.
Have to escape, Nova. I didn't clear the operations center. Our mission files are still there. We can use them to show the Dominion the truth.
Damn it. The emitter's activating.
I thought we understood one another, agents. You disappoint me. Bring them in.
Have a lead, Rigel. There's another place I have to go. On the move.
What's the story?
They're here. The mission backup files.
Then I suppose we should be going.
There's one more thing. I can almost remember it. I'm going to use the rest of that terrazine now.
Move!
Necessary. All of it.
You bastard.
The general is on her way.
she saw too much. I don't know how we can restore her cooperation. Unless...
I see. Wipe her memories. We'll begin re-education.
Contact Valerian. We need to talk.
The Emperor and his aides have been denied. General Davis has offered to speak with us again.
What is it, Nova?
I know what they did. They lied to me. And used me to kill people. Innocent people. For their damn cause. General Davis is leading them.
Davis. She's always been loyal to my family.
Your family, not you. As long as she's out there, more civilians will die. I can't let her live.
No. People are calling for me to step down, and I will not see her become a martyr. I need to handle this the right way.
And if more people die while we wait, that's nothing to you?
Of course not. Despite what you've been through, this isn't your decision, Nova. Much is at stake. I have a plan, and I trust you will follow your part in it.
Understood.
General Carolina Davis, this is Valerian Mengsk. I wish to step down as Emperor of the Dominion.
Have been augmented by technology recovered from the Mobius Foundation. If discovered, it will trace back to Valerian Mengsk.
I've accepted that my father is beyond redemption and must be removed from power.
Yes.
The Emperor has arrived, General. He wants to make his announcement soon.
Does he? We'll be watching closely. If anything goes wrong, your orders are to kill that boy.
There's not much time left, Emperor.
I know. Everything must go exactly as we discussed. Davis's forces will be focused on my security escort, expecting us to try something. You need to infiltrate the facility while they're distracted, Nova.
I've got it covered.
Take Davis into custody and bring her to the balcony before the end of my speech. Then I'll announce her arrest to the Dominion.
She's not going to go quietly.
She won't have a choice after this. Nova. I'm counting on you.
I'm in.
Head toward these coordinates. They'll lead you into the rest of the compound.
All right. I'm counting on you to be my eyes down here.
Wait. There's a laser detector ahead of you.
I don't have any.
But I bet this visor will get one of the defenders to do the job for me.
Open fire!
Executing. Consider it done. Consider it done.
You're almost out of the sewers, Nova. The exit is just ahead.
Acknowledged.
She got away.
Okay. I've reached the inside of the compound.
General Davis is still in her office. She's not taking any chances until the speech is finished. Two security rooms are monitoring the door's locking mechanism. You'll need to get to them and override the controls before the Emperor finishes his speech.
On it. Executing.
Here are the locations of the security rooms. Good luck, Nova.
I'm going to need it. Not both of you.
Your equipment isn't standard, Agent.
You aren't one of us, are you?
I wish I could help, but there just isn't time.
The Dominion will send a rescue team as soon as you've finished here, Nova.
On the move.
Here's the second room. You know what to do next.
Follow my orders. On the move.
Davis's office is open. You are clear to make the arrest.
Wait. There's a psionic presence there. It seems familiar. Consider it done.
I knew I'd see you again.
Stone, what happened?
You deserted me and sided with the Dominion to murder your former comrades. Guess I'm next.
They've altered your memories. This isn't you.
We are who we choose to be. And you chose this.
Damn it. I'm going to have to get him out of the way. Got it. I don't want to kill him. I'll have to weaken him until he can't fight anymore.
That seems more than fair. Under the circumstances.
Strict business. I'll make it happen.
You were the best of us, Nova. Why betray us?
It was your idea, actually.
More lies.
Executing. On route. He's down. Rigel, you have to send someone to help him.
Of course. For now, you should focus on Davis.
Got it. Davis, the Emperor has requested your presence.
And if I refuse,
you won't.
The Dominion has always had a strong leader. Stepping into my father's role was challenging, and I often relied on others to support me. As General Davis did, when the Defenders of Man began spreading disinformation about my response to the Zerg attacks.
I take these allegations seriously.
My administration has completed a thorough investigation of the Defenders of Man. The truth is, they used psi emitters to incite the Feral Zerg to attack, and they have executed unprovoked strikes on the Protoss as well.
Our evidence is undeniable. The orders we recovered were issued by none other than General Carolina Davis. She is hereby under arrest and charged with treason against the Terran Dominion. I look forward to announcing the trial date shortly.
Forces are moving down the central streets in these locations. Additionally, I've summoned the Dominion fleet to help us, but it'll be some time before they arrive. Once they're here, our battle cruisers will have no problem blasting through the Tal'Darim. Until then, you've been cleared to build your own.
We already have the plans. First, we must construct a fusion core. Then the ships themselves will require a vast number of resources.
Never thought beating Alarak would come cheap.
I've ordered the Defenders of Man to build up their fortifications in the side streets. The Tal'Darim will probably strike these areas soon. Your support would be welcome, Nova.
I'm going!
I'll be there.
Strictly business.
Paint the target.
The remainder of the Dominion fleet has reached our position, Emperor.
At last. Ensure they fill in the weak points in our defenses. You should also transfer General Davis to one of the brigs. She must be kept under maximum guard, no matter what happens.
Of course. I'll see to it.
You have defied High Lord Alarak again! Such stupidity, even for a Terran.
Jannara? I guess Alarak won't fight his own battles. Status report.
Armed and ready.
Mineral field depleted.
Tal'Darim casualties are high. We've forced them to accept defeat.
There were losses on our side as well. Recall our ships, Horner. We need to get back to Korhal.
One of the ships isn't responding. The Medusa. They had Davis in custody there.
My scans show the Medusa has already left orbit.
And she escaped. Return to your ship, Nova. We have much to discuss.
I do not take kindly the betrayal, Terran. You made a powerful enemy today.
So have you.
Have I now? Your hubris is quite entertaining.
Don't come back.
Nova, the Tal'Darim are warping out, but the damage is done. Now it will be even harder to convince the people that aliens are not a threat.
That's why the Defenders of Man attacked the Protoss in the first place. Davis will go to any length to gain public support, no matter how many innocent lives it costs.
Those were my father's tactics. Davis will answer for this, Nova. Track her down and bring her in to stand trial for her crimes.
Bring her in? We've tried that. It didn't work. There's only one way to stop her.
No. I have publicly declared that Davis is to stand trial in a court of law. Bring her back alive, Nova.
Yes, Emperor.
Nova, our orders are quite clear. It's been hours since we lost contact with the ship that Davis was on. But here's a distress call from the Cerro shipyards. A Dominion vessel is firing on the rest of the fleet.
It's her. Get us there quickly.
The Xanthos is currently located here, Nova. Admiral Horner has positioned his forces around the docked battlecruisers. Also, I thought it would be useful to listen in on the Defenders' communications again.
Prepare to move out! We will die for Arcturus before we serve his murderer.
General, it appears we have company. It's the ghost who escaped.
Of course it is. We'll handle her.
Engaging the enemy.
Huh? Nova here.
Armed in.
Yeah. Confirm.
Got a hole for my load.
Status report. Fought your way here. You're a good soldier, Nova. But so am I.
Nova, the Xanthos is transforming. This combat mode was classified, even from me. I don't know what you'll be facing.
Say again? En route. Send in the reserve. This ghost will fight us to the end. Status. Nova here.
It is done. Preliminary scans show some injuries among the crew, but Davis is still alive. However, the communications channels are chaotic. She hasn't spoken since the crash.
Just send me her last known coordinates. I'll find her myself.
Of course. Davis should be just ahead. She seems to be alone.
Good.
November Terra. I knew your family when you were a child. We were all part of the same circles back then. The same side.
The past doesn't matter.
I have made mistakes, and I will pay for them. I know why you're coming here. You think you're going to do the right thing.
Loud and clear.
What you don't realize is that if you do this, you are no better than I am. Think on that before you act. I will say no more.
Executing. Consider it done. Go to hell.
Nova, what have you done?
I know you're there, Nova. You deliberately disobeyed the Emperor's orders. But then I knew him before he was the Emperor. When he was only the Crown Prince, and his primary interest was artifacts. I joined his Mobius Foundation dreaming that I'd invent things to astound the sector. Instead, I destroyed my career. This is the only life I have left. The same as you.
Why are you telling me this?
The crew is loyal to you alone, Nova. We will go wherever you lead.
The Dominion's always going to have problems. They'll need us to solve them. Our own way.
Finally, an update on the attempted coup by the Defenders of Man. Tensions have subsided in the Dominion after Emperor Valerian regained control of the government and released all of the related evidence in a public report. Our polls show that most people feel the Emperor was justified in using lethal force against General Davis, given the danger she presented.
What should we do about Nova? Let her go. For now.